HQ is kind of like a mad laboratory for all of us. We go in there and just work out weird concoctions, you know, come up with weird stuff, you know. Some of it's cool, some of it's not cool, some of it's just plain weird. We've recorded, we've played shows there, we rehearse there. I mean, you know, some of us have slept there. It's like a creative refuge.